Happy, happy new year.
God bless you, and here's to a fabulous 2012.
Happy New Year's, happy holidays, happy everything.
A happy new year.
A happy new year.
And a happy new year.
Happy new year.
Chúc mọi người một năm mới được an khang and thịnh vượng and may mắn and everything.
Happy new year.
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 Sophie Bảo Trân
và Jonathan Phan
xin kính chào quý vị. Chào mừng quý vị đến với chương trình
The
Top Entertainment Report.
Report.
Oh my gosh, this is dangerous.
The Top Entertainment Report, where you, yes, you, can come along with us to find music, movie, fashion, and celebrity news.
Welcome to the first show of the year. Chào mừng quý vị đến với chương trình đầu tiên của năm 2012.
Now, this week is a highly anticipated week. We are finally ready to celebrate Frank Sinatra's birthday.
Cho dù sinh nhật của Frank Sinatra đã qua rồi, although his birthday is long past due, we would like to have your permission to celebrate his birthday today.
Frank Sinatra is a man who has made a huge contribution to classical Hollywood cinema and music, and we should never cease to celebrate. Let's take a look at Frank Sinatra's birthday.
And now the end is near. So I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear.
Francis Albert Frank Sinatra là một trong những ca sĩ và diễn viên nổi tiếng nhất trong lịch sử của Hollywood. Ông bắt đầu nghề nghiệp với dòng nhạc swing cùng Harry James và Tommy Dorsey và đạt được thành công bước đầu vào năm 1940 sau khi ký hợp đồng với Columbia Records. Thần tượng âm nhạc swing Frank Sinatra cũng đã bước chân vào giới điện ảnh và nhận được Oscars Academy Award for Best Supporting Actor với phim From Here to Eternity trong năm 1954. Sau đó, ông tiếp tục gặt hái thành công trong âm nhạc và thành lập nhóm bạn nổi tiếng mang tên Rat Pack, gồm những tài tử nổi tiếng nhất trong thập niên 60, trong đó có Tổng thống John F. Kennedy. New York, New York, Fly Me to the Moon, My Way, Strangers in the Night cùng với các bản nhạc Giáng sinh như Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, White Christmas và Let It Snow luôn là những ca khúc được mọi người yêu thích cho đến tận ngày nay. Trước khi qua đời vào năm 1998, thần tượng âm nhạc Frank Sinatra đã đoạt giải Academy Award, xuất hiện trong rất nhiều vở nhạc kịch cổ điển của Hollywood, được hai tổng thống John F. Kennedy và Ronald Reagan vinh danh. Không chỉ có vậy, ông sở hữu đến 11 giải Grammys gồm có Grammys Legend Award và Grammy Lifetime Award. Ngoài ra, Frank Sinatra có phong cách biểu diễn rất đặc trưng và được rất nhiều ca sĩ thời nay coi là gương mẫu. Frank Sinatra còn được biết đến với tên Old Blue Eyes, là người có rất nhiều ảnh hưởng đến nền âm nhạc Hoa Kỳ và là người xứng đáng được mọi người nhớ đến vào ngày sinh nhật của mình. Xin mời quý vị cùng đến khách sạn Riviera tại Palm Springs, California để cùng theo dõi bữa tiệc kỷ niệm ngày sinh của Frank Sinatra.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars, let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand,
Sophie Bảo Trân xin kính chào quý khán giả của đài SBTN và chương trình The Top Entertainment Report. Thưa quý vị, Bảo Trân đang có mặt tại Palm Springs, California và hôm nay chính là sinh nhật của Frank Sinatra. Yep, today is Frank Sinatra's would-be birthday. And although this classical Hollywood icon has passed away in 1998, he is still alive with us today in the Alzheimer Association and in Frank Sinatra Jr. Today, Frank Sinatra Jr. will be performing some of his father's classical hits that has never ceased to dazzle the world. And now, let's meet some of Frank Sinatra's fans. All right, so I'm here with Chris Spellman, the publicist of A Swinging Affair. Hi, can you tell me a little bit about A Swinging Affair?
A Swinging Affair is to honor the great Frank Sinatra, and we're honoring the Alzheimer's Association with this benefit, and it's a tremendous evening of everything that Frank would have loved. It's a little over the top, which Frank would have totally appreciated. Lots of performers, lots of great food and dining, and it's a wonderful experience. It's a whole experience.
Now, do you know Frank Sinatra on a personal level?
I don't personally. I've met his son. Frank Sinatra Jr., of course, is performing this evening, and that's about the extent of it. But I certainly celebrate him, and I certainly appreciate his work. There's no question about it. He was a great performer.
So what is one of your favorite songs of Frank Sinatra?
Oh my God, Fly Me to the Moon is probably one of my favorites.
I just heard it and now it's just stuck in my head. And it's amazing how Frank Sinatra Jr., he was just in rehearsal and his voice sounds exactly the same. It's so amazing. I feel like he's still here today.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. And it's so funny that you should say that because two of our performers tonight, Daniel Joseph Baker, Philip Lomax rather, and Luca Ellis, they both sound tremendously like Frank Sinatra. I mean, wait till you hear them. They sound so similar, it's not even funny. So you'll be thinking, is that Frank? I mean, seriously, it's amazing.
If Frank Sinatra was here today, what would you say to him?
Oh, happy birthday, Blue Eyes. That's what I would say. Happy birthday, Frank. Absolutely. Absolutely.
Happy birthday.
In other words, baby, kiss me.
Hello, so I'm here with one of the performers at the Frank Sinatra Celebration. Can you introduce yourself to the audience?
Absolutely. My name is Philip Lomax.
Philip Lomax.
I can't. Congratulations, you have 4 years.
Let's go! Can you tell us about your work?
Absolutely. You might have seen me most recently on The X Factor, which is a singing competition here in the United States, the first season. And I was fourth in my category, which was the boys' category in the country.
Wow, and I heard that your voice sounds just like Frank Sinatra's.
That's a really nice comparison. I wouldn't say my voice sounds exactly like Frank Sinatra's. I do have a crooner style. But it's definitely my own.
Are you going to be singing any of his songs tonight?
Absolutely. Tonight's all about Frank's birthday and the Alzheimer's Association. So tonight I'm going to be starting out with Come Fly With Me, which was the hit single and title single of his album, Come Fly With Me.
Fly me to the moon and let me play amongst the stars. Let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter or Mars. In other words, hold my hand. Come on, Seattle. In other words, please be true. Seattle, I love you so much. In other words, please be true. In other words, baby, kiss me.
When
When was the first time you heard Frank Sinatra's music, and what inspired you to sing that type of song?
You know, I can't remember the first time that I ever heard Frank Sinatra's voice. His music has always been present in my life. My family is obviously very big fans of jazz. Father's a drummer, my younger brother's a drummer as well. So jazz has always been a big part of my lifestyle. And I travel a lot. When I was younger, I moved overseas abroad and lived there. And music, you know, is a constant. It's a universal language and it brings people together. And I always found that jazz, you know, it's one of the most universal languages.
So if Frank Sinatra was here this very moment, what would you say to him?
Let's go have a drink in the back, get away from all these people. I'm just kidding.
I would probably say that to him too, so good choice. All right, so before we go, would you like to say happy birthday?
Happy birthday to you, Mr. Sinatra. Happy birthday, Frankie.
Happy birthday. Thank you.
I wanna take you away. Let's escape into the music. DJ, let it play. I just can't refuse it. I like the way you use it. I keep on rocking to it. Please don't stop the music. I wanna take you away. Escape into the music. DJ, let it play. I just can't refuse it. Like the way you do this. Keep on rocking to it. Please don't stop the music. No. Thank you.
Thank you, Philip.
Nice. How about that? A Sinatra version of Please Don't Stop the Music.
Thưa quý vị, chương trình The Top Entertainment Report sẽ trở lại sau vài thông tin thương mại.